And Xinhua on Saturday has reported that Luo Huining has been made the head of China's Hong Kong Liaison Office. The 65-year-old official previously served as secretary of the CPC's Shanxi Provincial Committee. His predecessor, Wang, Zhimin, served in the position since 2017.